I mean, this gives you a really good look at just how short the horse is.
Yes.
That five vertebrae.
Like, look at that picture. What a beauty.
I like how it slowly came down.
Yeah. Yeah.
Desert horses in Arabia don't walk down dunes. Guess how they go down dunes?
They roll.
They roll.
Oh gosh, he's pretty. It's so unusual to see a horse in dunes. You just,
yeah,
you never
it's a
think.
Surreal thing.
Isn't
yeah.
it though?
He is so short. Like, he's so, like, so, you know, oh gosh.
The reason why we're staying here is because if we don't see any other horses, we got this guy. It's not uncommon to see stallions this time of year by themselves. They're figuring out the herd.
Oh.
The economy of all the family.
Yeah.
And you can see the only grasses he's going after are the brand new green ones.
Right.
It's the only ones he's worried about. And when they do it, they're nibbling on their mouth and they go like,